Welcome guys to episode 16 of Surviving Mars. We're going to be playing some more Surviving Mars today. So basically, we're going to work on this some more. Because this area, I like this area. We're going to be installing scrubbers. Just because we need to upgrade all these. Make sure this all functions down here too. Might do something here, maybe not. And then up here, we need to deal with electricity for some reason. So we'll do that. So let's get started with electricity, because that's actually important. So first of all, we're going to have a plant down here for just storing electricity. Because that's important. So these are just pretty cheap now that we have stuff. Actually, this can be more efficient. That, and that. Then flip them. That. That's the other way is better. Go. Thank you. No, our asteroid's gone. Whatever will we do? This is the most ridiculous thing in the world, and I love it. Perfectly normal. Perfectly normal. Yeah. Now we're at water. You need more storage space. We need raised rock processors. Ooh, we found more anomalies on the planet. Resources, tech. And resources.
We don't need those.
Why does it have to be resources? Okay. What's the game complaining about down here? Electricity? We can just bring in more, though. We do have the money for that. Why? What is... Oh. Why? There you go. So, down here, we have our huge water vats for this area. Wanted to try to see if we could do with this. Hey, we got another asteroid. Polymers, sometimes this. Not much in the way of metals. Why not? A lot of polymers, some exotics, not any metals. No metals. So we're gonna need to take metals. Which, crap, I forgot how much we needed for the 10-4. We're good for there. So we need 8, 20, plus some for that, maintenance, and then they removed this, so we don't need that. Drones. Take an explorer. And then I think that's it. Actually, for metals, just in case there are none, we need, we'll take 16. That should be good. Oh, that was fast, okay. What does this one look like? Wow, that's it? Okay. Dang. Ouch. A lot of polymers, though. A lot of polymers. Alright, so we did take the right amount of those. That's actually good. There's some here, still some there, and that's about it. And then tons of polymers. Do that. Put you there. You there. We only have one of these, but I also have infinite cables. So it does not matter at all. We can put power here. And then just run cables. Because we have infinite cables. We've got a ton of polymers on this asteroid, so we're just gonna leave this to run. Oh, there's a rock. Guys, there's a rock. Aww, rocket scientist gives me applicants and I want them. No. Okay, we'll go with this one. That gives us money, occasionally. Which dome is this? Why do you not have life support? Obtain life support. Fixed.
Research complete.
Hey, not like we can do anything with that. Because I'm intelligent. Do we have anyone? Okay, we do have some. I guess we'll just launch. We need people people in here kind of thing. If we could put them down. No, there's not really anything down here yet. That can be a smaller area. Last one can go here. Gotta keep the dust off of everything. Alright, let's check back here. Set. We are. We should gather up those resources. Okay. You are useless. There's nothing here for you to do. Wait, I can rotate the camera now? I don't think I used to be able to do that. Here to do at the moment. Oh. Actually, that's right. I think they finally changed this. We can transfer through here now. Which is nice, because that makes this place actually sustainable. Because before you had to just mine for water, and once it's gone, it's gone. But one thing you can actually do now is pump water up from down here. So actually, we should probably set something up down here just to pump water, because this is high. And it's right there, why not? Jeez. Yeah, the grade of resource down here is very good. It's like this right here. We'd want to get something like this just running. No drone hub down here yet? We don't, but that's because they have actually made improvements to the system that they have for underground. It was a little bad, I will admit. My first playthrough, I don't even think I went underground because of that. And yes, yep.
Research complete.
Water. Deep scanning. That means we have to re-explore every single sector! Yay! Fun! So, let's go around our colony first. We'll go like around there. This one is deep scan. We used a probe. So, can I actually run a pipe? Can't really run a pipe out here, actually. That's awkward. About now. Aha, I can now. So that does help us. All right, colonists are here. Land. Y'all done yet? You're not done yet. What am I saying? Actually, they almost are. There's not a lot of stuff here. Apart from the, like, 70 polymers we got.
Sector scanned.
Dale, where are you guys filling this stuff in? We had a medic in there. Oh wait, no, that is a medic. Huh.
Meteor incoming.
Where is this? The drone! Absolutely not. What the heck was that? We have the suicide drone here, drone number 68. What an idiot, am I right?
Sector
scan. Still finding resources. It's been like 10 episodes since I set you to go find stuff. And he's still going. What a legend. What a legend. So basically, actually, the reason that this is helpful, having this, is because underground, I should probably explain this, when you're underground, the way you had to do it before would be, wait, can you transfer power too? You can. Yo. What about electricity? Yes, you can do power. It says excess power. So it might not actually draw, it might just send as excess. But not if we're pumping up. Not if we're pumping up. Mm-hmm. So what I'm gonna do here is send down enough for two of these so we can get double scrubbing happening. Have it right next to this. So there's some resources down here, but there's not many. so I do kind of want to get a transport down here. Because the other way to get power down here is Sterling's, other than this. So the fact that they added this is nice. So basically, we're going to need metals, we're going to need exotics. That's a lot big thing down here, is exotic minerals. So we'll like set something up down here, just quickly. So we'll need a drone hub. Actually, how is the water going to come around here? It's not really going to come around there then, okay. Doing something like this. And then we'll have a support strut to prevent cave-ins directly on top. That is a thing that can happen, and it's annoying because I have experience with it happening before, so just don't let it happen and build support struts like normal people. Trust me, guys. I'm kind of know what I'm doing. Alright, so we put in one of these. Can't really build any of these, so. Just make sure it's not off so we don't accidentally like pull resources from somewhere we don't have it. What do you mean, not enough power? That's a lie. Probably from the surface. Just rob it. Pretty sure they do have enough. And then we're gonna need the scrubbers. So we'll go like there. Like there, so we can fit some stuff. That'll be our basic underground setup for probably next episode. Okay. So now we know what we're gonna do next episode.
Sector scanned.
Nothing. I see how it is. Our entire farm here is now covered. Noise. Now what we should need is to cover every single one with coating to get a little bit more. 50% more. So
research
one.
Research complete. Sector scanned.
So 34 down here. No resources twice. Okay. Hey, got past 1% vegetation. Noise. You've run out of storage space too. This seems to be a reoccurring issue. Which means I should find a fix. The fix is right here. So we'll click on that and then get the fix. Seems reasonable. Where's the other thing? Deep water. I still want to do the biorobots thing. What? Boom. Actually, oh, that's a lot. This one is not a lot. Huh. We still don't have this. Somehow. That's awkward. Deposit. Wait for you. Oh, there's another three here. Gather. Nice. You are at 0.6. Now you're at 0.5. Now you're at 0.4. Now you're at 0.3. Now you're on 0.1. Now you're on 0.2. 9.0601, and you're gone. Bye. Are you out of range? Wow. That's a scam. I want it. There's no reason for me to want it, but I want it. Okay. So once these drones are done, I have 8, so I'm going to send them over here, pick that up. We can leave the cables because those are free. More. You fools. You've left some. There's still 2 polymers here.
Research complete.
Okay. Should be everything. Goodness gracious. Take it. What do you mean you won't take it? But there's one here. Does not think this polymer exists. Can you accidentally deliver something? Why would you do that? Anything else? I don't think so. Return to Mars. Why did you leave it here? Can you only take a max of 95 of something? Is that why?
Sector scan.
I don't know. Dust storm? You've run out. That's to be expected. Mars quake. Anomalies. Ooh, where did these come from? Oh. I think this is what stole our thing, so put it back. Yep. And that's how we fund our polymer spending. Nice.
Sector scanned.
These are going to give us new tech. Can we go for these resource things? Down here and stuff? What's this? Money. I mean, we could do that. Wait a minute. So that gives us 2 mil. I have this and this. What if I just bought the 30? Hang on. How much does it cost to just send 30? Oh wow, that's nothing. I think we see where this is going. I'm gonna fund the import of just that, which is 2.4 mil, by only spending 4 mil. Watch me. Actually, I can fill this up. Boom. Actually, what if I just flat out funded the whole thing? It pays for 100, and then also this. So really it only cost me 450. And then we just launch that. And then we go over here and we just kinda do that. They'll never know. You can return to Earth. You can also partially reimburse our costs. So much fuel. Jeez. We need like a waste rock storage crater. Like, oh my goodness. Just chill with the waste rock game. I don't have a processor for it yet. I'm just gonna start research. Oh, I already did. I'm smart. That's helpful. Are we able to make grass? No.
Anomaly analyzed.
New techs, like
there's
what?
There's more to the barren environs of the Red Planet.
Quirky. There. A dream. And creative. Okay. I think workshops are what happen when you run out of things to put colonists in. So you just kinda put them in workshops.
Storm approaching.
Thank you, game. I already knew that. Abandon asteroid. Dust storm. But what'll happen in the dust storm? Now that's a good question, and I'm not gonna tell you because this episode is over. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to watch more of my amazing content, then all you have to do is click on the buttons on screen right now. Bye!